En nou UJ2, waar ons gaan kyk hoe die studente prep vir 'n flashmob. Glo my, they went it all out. Wat gebeur hier?
Ek het ingeskryf vir 'n kompetisie by Jacaranda. Toe kies hulle my as 'n finalis. Toe sê ek vir my idee, dit gaan alles oor om hulle Facebook page te promote. Sê ek vir ek sal 'n flashmob dance reel. En toe bel hulle my, sê ek moet in dit doen. En ja, dit is die result.
Waar kry mys mense vir 'n flashmob?
Weet jy, ek werk vir universiteit, so ek het geweet van die Song and Dance Company. Toe SMS ek vir Precious, toe vraag ek vir luister, help my uit. Sy sê sy net is reg en ek het ook die cheerleaders gevra van UJ. Sê almal nie, hulle sal deelneem. So hierdie is nou maar nie die groepies wat kan oefen vandag. Ons het ander oefeninge wat plaasvind by die ander koshuise en alles. So dis nie, dis nog klomp mense wat gaan bykom.
How hard is it like learning everybody the moves?
Well, it's basically easy, but then the group becomes bigger and bigger, and then new people come in, you have to reteach stuff, and I sometimes forget, so it's like, okay, I have to keep on remembering so I can teach other people, but it's easy.
We actually forget the moves every time we get here, then we have to recap, and then they add on new moves, then when we come back, I'm sure we're going to forget the new moves, then we have to recap, and then learn the other moves too.
Once you get it, you'll be fine, because it's like a repetition, basically, of the same moves.
Hoeveel mense het jy?
Ek weet nie, ek kan nie vir jou bedrag gee nie, maar ons eerste oefening was ons omtrent 60 gewees. Hierdie soos wat jy nou sien is die wat nie klas het nie en wat hier kan wees. En dan sal ons nog by die ander koshuise sien wie dit is, so ek sal Vrydag weet hoeveel het. Ek Vrydag gesien tyd wat hulle allemaal daar moet wees.
En hoe baie stress jy?
Baie, ek slaap niks in die weekie, maar my verloofde loop deur. Dis hektiek, maar ja, ek moet net Saterdag verby en dan is dit nou klaar. En ek, solank ek ben, want hierdie is heavy effort wat ek in het inzit, maar ja, so het my vir die beste.
How long have you guys been practicing?
Since Monday. We actually had Monday for 2 hours and this is our second practice actually.
Freaking good for the second practice,
eh? We just finished the whole song for the second practice, so yeah.
Favorite move? Favorite flash mob move?
It has to be because it's the easiest and everybody like you enjoy it.
6 o'clock and clockwise. Exactly.
6 o'clock.
I got that. When is this all going down?
On Saturday the 25th and at 12 at Clea Baltimore.
Wat is die plan? Gaan allemaal stories rondstaan en bam, gaan dit begin speel?
Ja, dit is maar hoe flash maar begin, jy weet. Jy staan maar rond, niemand verwacht het nie, dit is die lekker deel van het. En dan ewesklik begin hier en nou net dans, allemaal dink hy is mal uit sy kop verloor en dan die rest val net in en dan gebeur het.
I almost forgot where we were. Yeah, we're here at Clea Baltimore and this is the venue where the flash mob is actually going to happen for the Jacaranda FM. So basically you can see like everybody is going to be coming from different angles, okay? You're going to have the right side, the left side, and people are not expecting what's about to happen because it's going to be fabulous. So yeah, that's basically it. Flash mob Jacaranda.
Oh my god, what an exercise, that's all I can say, but it was very exciting and yeah, it was a good workout.
Oh my word, so exhausting, like I'm still out of breath, my throat is like burning, but it was amazing. Now I know how unfit I am, which means jump.
It was nice, we enjoyed it, yeah.
Okay.
Apart from the mistakes.
Oh really?
We enjoyed it.
Like, did you forget a move?
I didn't.
No. I'm a dog. You can't. You're like, you know what you're doing.
Yeah, I got everything. Hey, I know what I was doing.
Do you think the people loved it?
I think they loved it. The crowd, we had an audience. We had a huge audience. Yeah, but flash mobs aren't that big in South Africa, so it was nice being a part of, you know, one of the few flash mobs to happen in South Africa.
I think this is a great initiative so that all the students should partake in this kind of events and functions, you know, just to be just for entertainment.
We've been practicing the whole entire week, and we just thought at first it's just going to be a few people, because there was a few people that practiced first, and then like just more came for practicing and asked for help until last night, 11 o'clock, my one friend's come teach me the moves quickly. The entire dance in an half an hour I had to teach her. But other than that, it was great. I loved it. My thighs are still sore of the, yeah, you know, that part. But other than that, it was awesome.